don't know what you heard about me. Pull up this chain, get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms.
The money's just valued 54% overnight. And it's great. The finance minister's come up with an amazing, amazing package of measures to get this country back on its feet because it needs some help. And I'm really optimistic. It's going to be great. So
tonight it's chinchulines.
They're the intestines. Pretty popular over in Argentina. Not my favourite, but they're still edible.
I spit a little G man in my gang, got a hour later, had a ass up in the Ramada. Them trick niggas in the ear saying they think about her. I got the bitch by the bar trying to get a drink about her. She like my style, she like my smile, she like the way I talk.
Con zapatillo,
zapachito,
zapallo relleno.
That's what it's called. I'm going to drive all the way up to Cartagena, which is about 9,500 kilometres thereabouts, and use Cartagena as a point to ship the car back to the UK. I am missing the kids incredibly. Thankfully, with TikTok, I get to at least see how my kids are growing up, but seeing them, how they're growing up, and being with them, two very different things. I guess after being able to speak to Jake for that month, and now having that option being removed by his mother, I guess I've had a bite of the cookie. Gonna go past Australia. Gonna go and see some friends in Australia. I haven't been home in, well, Australia's not really my home. It's my past. And I don't really miss Australia. I miss some people in Australia, but not many. And my brother's turning 50. So I'm gonna get back. And I spoke to my brother this week. Jay, if you're watching, I love you. And in between getting up into, up to Cartagena, I need to find these snakes. Go to the Galapagos, go dive with the sharks. I'm going to try and climb another mountain. Already, so I'll do Northern Peru, Nazca Lines and all that shit. And follow the coast around. Go to Australia for a couple of weeks. Go past New Zealand, see a great friend in New Zealand. See the boys in Asia. Go back to England and try and put together some sort of resemblance of a normal life. Well, normal for most people. I'm struggling with how I'm going to readjust. You know, standing still until Jake's 18, I'm sure as time goes on, you know, we will get reacquainted. I mean, my kids, that's been better part of 3.5 years I haven't seen them. Thankfully, got to speak to them a couple of times, but you know, it's such a shame they've been used like this by their mother. But
pool guys in action.
Fantastic. I can't actually imagine being here in summer without a pool. Having a pool is incredible.
Pimpin' up, this ain't a secret, you ain't gotta keep it on the low. Bitch, shoes on me, I hear you strippin' in the street. Put my other hoes down, you get your ass beat.
Thankfully, after all the asados, I've still got a jawline because I was out of shave and I was a bit worried. I thought, you know, I was blowing out here, but thankfully it was just all the hair on my face. So, onwards and upwards, more asado, woo!
I'll make a pit rich, I ain't paying bitch. Catch a date, suck a dick, shit. Trick! I don't know what you heard about me.
Okay, this is what happens after a bit of Fernet. Después Fernet. Dirty hurry.
Pablo.
Wow.
You know, they say I talk a little fast, but if you listen a little fast, I ain't got to slow down for you to catch up, bitch.